Happy Tuesday, it's Kelly Lafco with your Tuesday's Tip. One of my favorite restaurants out here in this price area is Betty's Roost. It's actually in Sun City West over by the hospital. When COVID hit in the spring and restaurants were shut down, Liz Varner, the owner, had to come up with some creative ideas to keep her restaurant afloat. And one of the things she did was she started making dinners to go, and they were servings of two. Each week she had different options to choose from. They all froze very well. So since May, I've been going over every couple weeks and grabbing some dinners from her and freezing them here at my house. The macaroni cheese is amazing. My daughter loves it. So this kind of took off for Liz. Now that the restaurant's open again, business is good, but she has started something called Betty's Roost's Marketplace. She is continuing to package these dinners. There's servings of one or two. They're fresh when you buy them from her. I personally freeze them. They look like this. This is the chicken pot pie. It's wonderful, amazing. And I was talking to her last night and I was telling her what I do. This is what I do. And I was just there yesterday. I think I bought six of them. I bought stuffed shells. I bought lasagna, chicken pot pie, a few macaroni and cheeses, because that's what has to happen over here. But she also had ribs, barbecue ribs, something else, I can't remember. But I was telling her about why I buy so many. And why I buy so many is not just for us, but I find it very convenient. If a friend or family member is sick and I want to take them dinner, but I don't have time to do it, I have a freezer full of dinners that are already done. So about a month ago, I heard that a friend had been in the hospital all week and she was getting ready to come home. And I said, let me bring you guys dinner. And I went to the freezer and I pulled out chicken pot pie, a mac and cheese, and took over some ice cream because, you know, ice cream makes everything better. So it's for those of us that, you know, like to do things for others, it's a great thing to have. And they're just easy go-tos. Because of the size, I cook them in the toaster oven, so I don't have to heat up my oven or my kitchen, and I just think it's amazing. So there's your Tuesday's tip for you. Get some meals to go from Betty's Roost. Keep them in your freezer. We're hitting cold and flu season. If you're a mom, a busy mom, there you have them on hand. That's what I love about them. But also that if I have friends or neighbors that are sick, I have a go-to to help them out as well. So I hope everybody's having a great Tuesday. This is Kelly Lafco with your Tuesday's Tip, your realtor with the heart of a teacher.